when really he needed to grab the initiative. Sprott has not let him do that. I think the crowd are in on the plot here. I think they think Sprott's bossed this fight. He has, oh, and then he's hurt by that left hand, staggered back. Harrison, might he not even get through this?
I think Sprott was expecting a big drive from Harrison in the last round, and he's taken the play away from him. Great tactics and landing tremendous punches. I wonder if he just knocked the fight right out of Harrison with that bust.
I think he's bit by bit, he's breaking his heart. Can Harrison find something back as the left hook lands as well? As that stun Harrison. Oh, what a fight! What a punch! Massive left hand! It is over! Harrison, in a quite incredible finish, has dredged out the victory!